Now you can share complex models with distributed teams in 3D PDF format with PDF 3D Software, a leading document generation system for 3D PDF files. Now the PDF document can contain interactive 3D models, great for sharing and sending out to remote clients and distributed teams for review. The generation of these is very simple. For example, model files in industry standard formats can be selected as an assembly group. Using the PDF 3D Report Gen conversion system, just simply push Convert to generate a composite 3D PDF file. Simply by moving the mouse in the resulting 3D PDF view allows full interaction, zooming, rotating, and panning left, right, up, or down for looking at all areas of the model. To reveal detail inside the assembly, individual parts can be selected to change visibility. For instance, the car body may become transparent to show internal parts, or wireframe to reveal the original mesh structure for inspection purposes. In addition, views are listed which show part detail levels. For instance, the front suspension system in isolation by viewing only the particular portion of the assembly. By selecting individual components of the suspension, the dimensional annotation information associated with the part is shown. All parts can be viewed in isolation or viewed together or as a complete overview. In this video, you can see the ease of creating 3D PDF models. Visit pdf3d.com to explore a gallery of 3D PDF models for yourself, or request a demo and start generating your own models today.